A dream is a wish your heart makes when you're fast asleep. In dreams you will lose your heartaches, whatever you wish for you keep. Have faith in your dreams and someday your rainbow will come smiling through. No matter how your heart is grieving, if you keep on believing, the dream that you wish will come true. A dream is a wish your heart makes when you're fast asleep. In dreams you will lose your heartaches, whatever you wish for you keep. Have faith in your dreams and someday your rainbow will come smiling through. No matter how your heart is grieving, if you keep on believing.
It's like this, little britches. All you gotta do is look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities or Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life. Wherever I wander, wherever I roam, I couldn't be found out my big home. The bees are buzzing in the tree to make some honey just for me. When you look under the rocks and plants and take a glance at the fancy ants, then maybe try a few.
You eat ants?
You better believe it. And you're gonna love the way they tickle.
Mowgli, look out!
The bare necessities of life will come to you.
But where?
They'll come to you. Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities. That's why a bear can rest at ease with just the bare necessities of life. Now, when you pick a pawpaw or a prickly pear, and you prick a raw paw, well, next time, beware. Don't pick the prickly pear by the paw. When you pick a pear, try to use the claw. But you don't need to use the claw when you pick a pear of the big paw paw. Have I given you a clue?
Golly, thanks, Blue.
Paw paw.
Of all the silly gibberish.
Come on, Daggy, get with the beat. The bare necessities of life will come to you.
They'll come to me.
They'll come to you. How about scratching that old left shoulder while you're up there, Mowgli? No, just a hair lower. There. Right there. That's it. Oh. This is beautiful. Oh, that's good. Kid, we've got to get to a tree. This calls for some big scratch.
You're lots of fun, Baloo.
Right on it. Yeah. That's delicious. Oh. Oh, just a little bit. Oh, man, this is really living.
How are you doing that?
It's a magic carpet.
It's lovely.
You don't want to go for a ride, do you? We could get out of the palace, see the world.
Is it safe?
Sure, do you trust me?
What?
Do you trust me?
Yes.
Show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under, on a magic carpet ride. A whole new world, a new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only dreaming.
A whole new world, a dazzling place I never knew. But when I'm way up here, it's crystal clear that now I'm in a whole new world with you.
Now I'm in a whole new world with you.
Unbelievable sight, indescribable feeling, soaring, tumbling, freewheeling through an endless diamond sky. A whole new world.
Don't you dare close your eyes. Hold your breath, it gets better.
I'm like a shooting star. I've come so far. I can't go back to where.
Step lively. The sooner we get to the waterhole, the sooner we can leave.
So where are we really going?
An elven graveyard.
Wow!
Shh! Zazu.
Right. So how are we gonna ditch the dodo?
Oh, just look at you two, little seeds of romance blossoming in the savannah. Your parents will be thrilled. What with your being betrothed and all?
Be what?
Betrothed. Intended. Affianced.
Meaning?
One day you two are going to be married.
Yeah.
Ew. I can't marry her. She's my friend.
Yeah, it'd be too weird.
Well, sorry to bust your bubble, but you two turtle doves have no choice. It's a tradition going back generations.
Well, when I'm king, that'll be the first thing to go.
Not so long as I'm around.
Well, in that case, you're fired.
Nice try, but only the king can do that.
Well, he's the future king.
Yeah, so you have to do what I tell you.
Not yet, I don't. And with an attitude like that, I'm afraid you're shaping up to be a pretty pathetic king indeed.
Not the way I see it.
I'm gonna be a mighty king, so enemies beware.
Well, I've never seen a king or beast with quite so little hair.
I'm gonna be the main event like no king was before. I'm brushing up, I'm looking down, I'm working on my
roar. Thus far, rather an inspiring thing.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
You've rather a long way to go, young master, if you think.
No one's saying do this.
Now, when I said that,
no one's saying be there.
What I meant was.
No one's saying stop that.
No, what you don't
no
realize.
No one's saying see here.
Now see here.
Need to run around all
quickly out. That you and I arranged a heart-to-heart.
Kings don't need advice from little hornbills for a start.
If this is where the monarchy is headed, count me out! Out of service, out of Africa, I wouldn't hang about. This child is getting wildly out of wing.
First, we've got to create the mood. Percussion. Strings. Winds. Words. There you see her, sitting there across the way. She don't got a lot to say, but there's something about her. And you don't know why, but you're dying to try. You wanna kiss the girl.
Did you hear something?
Yes, you want her. Look at her, you know you do. Possible she wants you to. There is one way to ask her. It don't take a word, not a single word. Go on and kiss the girl. Sing with me now. Sha la 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 la, my oh my, look like that boy too shy, ain't gonna kiss the girl. Sha la 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 la, ain't that sad, ain't it a shame? Too bad, he gonna miss the girl.
You know, I feel really bad not knowing your name. Maybe I could guess. Is it, Mildred? Okay, no. How about Diana? Rachel?
Ariel. Her name is Ariel.
Ariel? Ariel? Oh. Well, that's kind of pretty. Okay. Ariel.
Now's your moment. Floating in a blue lagoon.
As old as time, true as it can be, barely even friends, that somebody bends unexpectedly.
Just a little change, small to say the least, both a little scared, neither one prepared. Beauty and the Beast, ever just the same, ever a surprise. Just that short.
job that must be done, there is an element of fun. You find the fun, and snap! The job's a game. And every task you undertake becomes a piece of cake, a lark, a spree. It's very clear to see that a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down, the medicine go down, medicine go down. Just a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down in a most delightful way. A robin feathering his nest has very little time to rest while gathering his bits of twine and twig. Though quite intent in his pursuit, he has a merry tune to toot. He knows a song will move the job along. For a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down, the medicine go down, medicine go down. Just a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down in a most delightful way. The nectar from the flowers to the comb never tire of ever buzzing to and fro because they take a...
If I were a rich man with a million or two,
I'd live in a penthouse in a room with a view.
And if I were handsome,
no way,
it could happen, 'cause dreams do come true. I wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have you. Wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have. Wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have. Wouldn't have nothing.
Can I tell you something? For years I have envied.
You're green with it.
Your grace and your charm. Everyone loves you, you know.
Yes, I know, I know, I know.
But I must admit it, the guy you always come through. I wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have you.
You and me together, that's how it always should be. Nothing to me.
Yeah, I wouldn't be nothing.
No, no.
If I didn't have you to soil, I'm just a punky little eyeball and a funky optic noise.